shot. But that routine, if you can do that and do a 147 with that routine without touching any reds.
Is that what you do? You aim to do a 147?
Aye.
Or you got to take blacks?
Got to take blacks.
Right,
got
okay.
to take blacks. And
how many say you've done it 10 times? How many times you do it?
None. you've got to be hitting the ball really well to actually to do that,
right.
Honestly.
And obviously if you miss, you start again.
Start again.
Yeah, yeah.
So
that's one. That's any routine, I think that's the most important thing for players learning. If you play any routine, if you miss, start again. Don't keep going.
If there's anybody, I don't think there would be any amateur that they could do that routine.
Yeah.
I think you'd have to be a professional to do that and not touch any reds, black, back and forth, and then clear
I
up.
I think I'd be half an hour trying to put the first long red.
But that's a routine I try and do, Stephen.
Wow.
So it's a
great routine. Thank you.